At Volocopter, we have been setting the standard for urban air mobility since 2011, with over 1,000 test flights. Our latest generation, the VoloCity, will soon start commercial flight operations, first piloted and later autonomously. What makes urban air mobility so interesting? Quite simply, it is extremely safe. In aviation, the highest safety standards apply to infrastructure, aircraft, and all processes. Today, autopilots already play an important role in this safety-critical environment. However, with a human pilot still supervising the automation on board. We are working on the next stage together with European aviation authorities. We are developing regulations for autonomous VoloCity flights. Redundant systems will take over the tasks and duties of the pilot, on the ground and on board. Several sensors ensure a 360-degree view and detect all objects in the air. An independent monitoring system will keep an eye on all components at any given time, whether radio communication, propulsion, or flight plan. Without the system's approval and permission, no VoloCity takes off. The flight management system, or FMS for short, will make many decisions and automates predefined processes, always on time, correctly, and safely. Before takeoff, the FMS will have access to extensive traffic, weather, and obstacle data, even without a data connection to the ground. The VoloCity will be connected to U-Space, Europe's digital airspace management system. This ensures smooth and safe processes with all other airspace participants. Additionally, it will also have a direct connection to the Mission Control Center. Here, all flights are monitored by specially trained remote pilots, and passengers on board can talk to our staff at any time. The VoloCity will operate on defined routes from Voloport to Voloport. There are virtually thousands of trajectories in the air to choose from for one route. The best route will be determined before each takeoff, based on weather conditions, traffic density, and noise considerations. Always on and always connected. The FMS and the independent monitoring system will be permanently active in order to detect and react to potential hazards. Whether birds or drones, the VoloCity will locate them early. If the flight path is crossed by another airspace participant, the VoloCity will calculate whether a speed reduction or a route change is necessary. A fully automated process, all within milliseconds. This is how we will enable safe, autonomous flight for urban air mobility. We are ready. Are you? Volocopter. We bring urban air mobility to life.